Greetings everyone, it is I, Wing and Vox, aka Nintendo Sensei. This is stream 763. And today we are playing Cellular Harvest, provided by A Priori Digital. How is everybody doing? Last time on stream we played Pocky and Rocky Reshrined. It was meant to be two streams long, however, my original plan couldn't be possible. Well, it kind of could have, but after we did what we did in the game, felt like it was fine as a one-off. Game summary posted soon. Depending on when you watch this, it might already be there. But today, Cellular Harvest. Thank you, A Priori Digital, for gifting us the game. We have been playing one A Priori Digital game for like the past 4 months, I believe. At least one a month. I'm making sure. Yes. We got Double Pug Switch, which we played on the 700 stream. Then it was, where is it? Aperion Cyberstorm, which actually was featured in the demo showcase many years ago. Can Androids Play Blue was the last one, and now we're here at Cellular Harvest. We have no more from them. But thank you again to A Priori Digital. Let me read off what the information here says. At the edge of the explored space, let me restart that. Ready for everyone. At the edge of explored space, your camera will decide the fate of the world, of a world. Cellular Harvest is a short-form first-person photography exploration game. You are an auditor. An AI embedded in your suit evaluates the value of every being you encounter for the corporate interests that direct humanity's journey into a wider universe. Track alien creatures, catalog their existence with your camera, follow orders, and enjoy an alien planet while it's still intact. This came out February 10th, 2022, so earlier this year, and $7.99. Don't know how long the game is, so if anything, gonna kind of treat it maybe like a free-to-play game. 2 hours if I'm not really digging it as much, 3 hours if it's all right, 5+ if I'm enjoying it and chat is liking it. But it sounds like Pokemon Snap. I could be wrong, but that's what I'm getting off of that description there. So let's not waste too much time and jump into the game. I don't know where I need to be on the screen, because text will pop up. The preview images are all like pretty clear on the HUD. Like there's no HUD. Nothing in between streams to talk about, so let's jump in. Cellular Harvest. It did look a little bit like Can Androids Prey Blue. Can Androids Prey Blue. So I wouldn't be surprised if the aesthetic, text and all that stuff is very similar. Now this is all I saw. Look at how the Cellular Harvest letters rotate and stuff. The shadows. Whoa. Hold on. I thought I was on the option. And this does say Cellular Harvest Complete, because when looking up stuff for this, I saw that there was a specific purple one, but I figured we weren't playing that. So if we're getting both of them and we're playing both green, and I didn't know there's a green. Let's go with green then, because apparently hold on, let me double check, because I think when looking up times, purple did pop up. And that's true, it's only about an hour. Nope, never mind, there is no time for purple either. Okay, so we'll go with green. I'm not wearing either color. I'm not wearing any color. Oh, I have green right here. That's it. But we'll go green first. We seeded planets light years from our own, in hopes of one day profiting from their execution. To determine the results of these experiments, auditors were launched across the stars with cameras. I'm already moving. Oh, I thought I inverted it. Invert, look, please. There we go. Please to jump. I opened up a photo album. Okay. D-pad, nothing. Whoop. Whoops. Okay, so apparently ZL is to take a photo. Well, how did... Okay, L is to put up the camera. Okay. And I guess we're just moving. Oops. A is to duck. So let's find some life forms. Press L to raise your camera, press R to take the... That's not what I did. I swear I pushed like ZL. Oh, is that a thing? Nope. Oh, there we go. That was very delayed. When a creature you can catalog is in frame, the photo reticle will turn green. Okay. There we go. Hide reticle. No. There's like a 1 to 2 second delay in that. Stone creep. Oh, I didn't see it all. There you go. Oop. It's odd. It's the thing that isn't labeled is what you're on. Okay, stone creep. Interfering with evaluation protocols. Intentional? Alright, so according to this, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 species. Let me turn up the volume on OBS's side. There's not much in terms of any sound, really. There's music, there's ambiance. Each unique specimen of a specific species you catalog will give your company issued AI new data to work with. Oh, I thought that was one. Oh, there's a thing in the water. What am I specific? There you go. Minus, or Minius, bio. Luminescent fins do- I can't read it. I'm just not gonna try to read it like that. Minius. Bioluminescent fins do not draw from central power source. Press B to jump. Jump in midair to double jump. Press and hold left stick to sprint. Okay. Oh, like legit hold it down. Oop. So you had to like L3 it the entire time. Press Y button to access your database, check your progress, and review data files. Narrow slug, the shell is hollow, not what it seems. Your assignment is to fully catalog at least 75% of the unique species in this region. I wonder if there's fall damage. They really don't move at all, huh? Ear Dissipede, the bug Pokemon. Where are you? Ear Dissipede. External structure inadequate for containing internal material. Okay, so there's another one of these guys. Neuroslug, okay, we do have 2 out of 4. What if I just take a photo of the same one? Nope, it doesn't count. There's another bug. Soft cells, distorted amoeba, they've grown large and pulsing. Tentacles contain capability to adapt to biological function. Something. Tentacles contain capability to adapt to the biological function or target and alter them. Irreversible, unused. Snap. Just don't know what certain creatures look like until we encounter them. I don't know if we take a picture of you technically. We have unlimited film, it seems. Hydro Rex, toxic skin. Shell unnecessary for protection. And the Iridissipede was in there too. I didn't see that. So I could grab like multiple in one. Not bad. Can I touch you? Okay. Oh, is that the Iridissipede? Oh, and we got a Minius again. Oh, what's flying above us? Something flew above us. Oh, it's gone. Whoa, that's a big animal. Who are you? Finn Razaway. Or Razaway. Organism acting as breeding ground for organic material. Speed belies potential. Or belies potential. Oh, those are all my photos. Okay. Well, back. Out. Are you it? Something new? Crogwort. It bears children through pores. Pore excretions. Crogwort. It bears children through pore excretions, assembling them. What are you? What? It's moving. Unless we took a picture of it already. So it's moving. Gonna get you. You're a Dissipede. Yeah, I guess we did. Put my sneakers on. You're a thing. Oh, apparently we got you already. Oh, is there a Dissipede? Of all the things, I remember Iridissipede. It's the same one walking around. I really wish Run was another dedicated button instead of L3. Gotcha. Really? Hello. Stupid. Kaleido lizard, two heads, single spine, flexible. Stone creep, sentient, locks communication mechanism, appears to project presence. I forgot what it was called. Oh, it was a stone creep. Appears to project presence and intention, core or care. There's another one. Military applications, authority and fear, clearing way for unnecessary action. Something here. Hanging man, powerful, localized suction. It defies its own gravitational pull. That fly boy. Well, we probably missed a bunch on the ground too. Aeroculus. Oh wait. Membranous pulsation is the primary method of respiration, consumption, and communication. Yeah, we jumped all across this, so we probably missed stuff. Like, that could still be that same one that's been walking around, but... gotta get ya. It's the same one. Can't be sure. No, we really didn't miss a lot on the ground. music. Right there. There's a hanging man. Section is not involved is... as typically defined. Where's hanging man again? Typically defined, creature shifts density in micro increments constantly. Oh, whoa. Oh shoot, we're falling. Okay. I think we're slowly falling down some more. Yeah, we're slowly falling. Falling slowly. Well, while we're here. Nothing. Oh my gosh, we're stuck. To have to start over, but we might have to. Don't continue me in there. Okay, thank you. Set the options though. Options? No. All I wanted to do was put it back to what's it called? Inverted. My save data. Oh, did I just start new game? Crap. No, just starts to green and purple. Instead of giving me the option for new game or whatever. Hold on, I'm gonna not press buttons this time. I am now worried that I have to start over, but I can just run through stuff, I guess. There. So as I was pushing buttons, to skip the stuff, it actually... Okay. Everything is still there. Good. It is stuck again. Oh, God. Okay, come on. Stop. Back. I can... Cool, that works. Back. It's like crashing on itself, cause like, you, come on. Uh-huh, and close, thank you. I kinda don't even wanna switch to, I do want to switch. apparently it's not letting me fall off too big in the ledge. Okay, let's go this way instead. Wow, we missed this one right at the beginning. Neuro slug. Media applications provide influencing in. Where's Neuro slug? We completed the iridisipede. Media applications provide influencing entities with distributed control over individuals, opt-in delivery. I feel like this is a game I could complete. But I also feel like we could miss like one small thing. Like how we missed that. Change my camera. See, we totally missed this guy earlier. Kaleido lizard. We missed two Kaleido lizards. Option. Invert. I really wish run wasn't L3. It'd be so much better if it was just another button. We have so many buttons on the control. Oh yeah, we went through here and it crashed. I need to capture that one that's flying around. That ho. Got you. You fell here. Better put your sneakers on. Okay, there's a good shot of that big boy. Greater worm, saliva non-paralytic, victim retains full sensation. Neuroslug, command, harvest. Are we done with Neuroslug? Yes, we are. Completed. We only completed two things. That's fine. We haven't found two things. exponential growth. Given a large enough space, it will consume its environment. Something, something. Architectural applications, earthquake protection via organic principles, containment essential. There has to be like one more in here. Are you turtles? Crogwort. Okay, you're not turtles. How many crogworts do we have? 3 out of 4. Neuroslug. Yeah. Thought we have all of the neuroslugs. Minius. Engineering applications. Power self-sustaining. Does not require com. And now we're in the water. These guys. Oh, wait, we already got Crogwort. I think we're done. Crogworts then. Yep. Do you need more Miniuses? Oh, what? What? Look at that. Minius is done. Where's Minius? Yep. Now I found 2 species. Pretty sure we took a picture of you. Oh. Keep pushing the button, I don't mean to. L3 as the run is not great. So you have to like constantly be pushing down on it. Oh, we've seen you. Appears to intentionally slow or accelerate death of own cells. Mm. Excuse me. Okay, there's nothing there. Excuse me. Again. Put sneakers on. both of these? Let's double check. Yeah, I think I probably got that one too. I probably got you too. A blind eye, ironic, regrettable, coincidental visual evolution does not equate. Oh, are we done with those guys? Cogwards, yeah. And mini S, we're done. Military applications circumvent natural falsities? I wasn't sure what that word was. A joke of a creature, no applications. Wow. Sorry, Aeroculus. Sheer. So we're done with where is it? Yeah, soft cells, we're done. There's another one. Finally. Shell functions as autonomous control. Venom generation regulated, otherwise ocean of toxin. Terminate, yikes. I don't want Aeroculus. There's another guy. Sup. Medtech applications, potentially limitless source of toxin if controlled. I need the fly boy. Oh, there's another one. So now you're complete. Command dot bleed. biomod applications. Arrest aging? Okay, we need one more of you. Slug. Look at me learning these things. Oh, there's a hanging man. Don't know if we have all of them. We do now. We don't. Exemplary applications attached to any surface. Go further. Go farther. Oh, we need one more hanging man. Okay, I thought we were done. There's the last hanging man, last worm, great worm. Let me do it individually. Command.pulp or command_pulp. And a great worm. And underscore shear. So we are missing two species, one stone creep, one kaleido lizard, one finrazoi. Okay. Yeah, we can almost complete this game, huh? Or at least this green part. I would feel purple would be similar then. Should be like high enough. No Talon, sharp and anxious, and defies companionship. Okay. Wait, where do we go now? So we just came from there, didn't we? Oh no, no, we didn't. Kaleido lizard. Okay, one second. Harvest! Sweet. Oi, Kale, welcome in. How's it going, Kale? No more 9-hour streams. I gotta break them up into 3-hour chunks because holy crap, getting this video from prepared status to download. Yeah, that is something about if you're downloading them from Twitch, it does take a while to download the files. It's been stuck on preparing for about 8 minutes so far. I understand. Not at downloading yet. Oh my gosh. Just preparing. Yep. Open it up for future reference. I would say open that up in a new tab. So like, you know, you're in your stream or your video producer. Open your video producer in a different tab, so that way it's in the background the entire time. But yeah, it's a thing you learn after a while. But the only other option is to have your files record the same as you stream, because like what? I'm using OBS and I have streaming and recording happening at the same time, so it's actually recording to my hard drive. You need space for that as well, because this is, you know, long streams, long files or big files. How do I do that? I couldn't tell you off the top of my head. I just know it's an option, because like the settings I've had for like 4 years pretty much, so like my options to record, like I'm pretty sure when you go into the settings of OBS, I don't even know if you're using straight up OBS. Command.bleed. By the way, welcome, hope you're doing well, Kale. If you're using OBS, go into your settings. I'm just looking at mine without touching it, but I believe when you're in your settings, there's a... let me just do it anyways. Settings, hopefully it doesn't stop anything. Video? Settings, video, nope. Output, nope. I'm just gonna say check your settings. Record while streaming. It's a checkbox, found it. There you go. But yes, also set it to where the destination you want it to go. So for example, if you have one hard drive that has more space, put it to that one, as opposed to one that doesn't have a lot of space. And of course, like I said, it eats up a lot of space. However, you have that file right away and you can upload it and do whatever you want with it instead of waiting for Twitch to do its thing. What are we missing? We're still missing one species. By the way, we're playing Cellular Harvest, which is basically Pokemon Snap, but we're on an alien planet and we're discovering all these aliens. Apparently we have two games of this. We have green and purple. Even more credence to Pokemon, just having separate things. But I think we got pictures of y'all already. I think we're good, but let me check again. Provided by A Priori Digital. Shout out to them. Where have we not gone? I suppose I could just go back to my ship, but we're so close to getting a complete Pokédex, or whatever they call this. Hold on. Yeah, just check your settings, Kale, so that way they're going the places you want, you have enough hard drive space, all that good jazz. I, every month, dump all my... Gotcha. Sorry. Adapts to not being harmed by own blades. What was I saying? Every month I move files from my PC to external hard drives, so I have a bunch of external hard drives because they just eat up so much space. Okay, I think this is new. Hello. What the heck? You have gathered enough data to proceed if you so desire. Yes. Okay, I didn't know there was a blocked wall. Cool. Give me more. The spheres do not align. The waves are not particles. Are not waves, are not waves, are not waves, are not waves, are not waves. Whoa. But we're like so close to finishing our Pokédex. We're missing one Stone Creep, two Null Talons, and one Undiscovered. Capture sentence, applications, military, applications, engineering, applications, architectural, applications, biomod, applications, medical, applications. Sure. Pulp harvest, terminate, harvest, shear, bleed, pulp, terminate, bleed, shear, bleed, pulp, terminate, harvest, shear, command, 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 command. We pray our gods have faces like our own, so we can identify their fury.
Whoop. Oh.
It has a nice face. You can see if no doppelganger German. Okay. Is that the new species? Well, the game took a turn.
Galactic override, Tango, Gamma, Alpha, Epsilon. All frequencies remote access granted.
Network stable, network secure, communicating language, communicating culture, communicating position.
Mirror protocol activated, failure, doppelganger protocol activated, system closure, Titanomachy protocol activated, shutdown.
Oh, we're at the beginning again. Oop.
Master.
Did it just take a picture of me? Is it flying off on a ship? You're flying off on my ship.
They created, they judged, they executed, and they will not be pardoned.
So we were the last species.
Command. Harvest.
We were the last of the species. I wonder if we go back into to green. I do want to do that. Also, because we're so close to finding all of them. Let me see if someone has it. Thank you for playing. You're welcome. Cellular harvest 100%. I mean, if someone does, that's awesome, but I wouldn't be surprised. No, don't see that. Let me try YouTube. Cellular harvest walk through. These don't look like 100%. Oh, here's a 100% guide. Oh my gosh. All right, mute. Okay, well, hold on, continue. I just want to see what it does. I mean, if it's one of those things that, yeah, you can't, you have to redo everything, I'm not going to redo everything. We're just going to play purple instead. Oh. No, this is before. That's lame. We had nope, I'm not going for 100%. It was auto-saving this whole time until now. All right, well, we're going to play purple now. may take a tiny break, but yeah, we finished green. Green finished. Finally finished preparing 18 gigabytes. Sounds about right. Hold on, let me check what my an 8-hour stream on my end is. Properties. Yep. An 8-hour stream on my end is 20.7 gigabytes. That was from the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. So yours is just under for whatever. You know, also you can check your settings to be like output in this quality size. So if you don't want them to be the super high quality size, change it up. I also run a default 720p. I think I do too. I honestly don't remember, but yeah. Just know that you're gonna need a lot of space. I have so many like external hard drives. I still need a new one. I just haven't been, didn't want to buy another one right away. And like, you totally don't need to back them up, but like technically I have them on YouTube, so I can always get them again, but it's just I forget the terminology, but you know, the need to, the want to have like backup files and stuff all the time. All right, let's go to Purple Planet.
We see the planet's light years from our own in hopes of one day profiting from their execution. To determine the results of these experiments, auditors were launched across the stars with cameras.
So it's probably gonna be the same thing. We're just on a different planet or they're different species. Which, oh, it's the same planet. Okay, turn on invert. So I haven't even asked, how's your day going? How are you liking the game? Nah, my day's okay. Thank you for asking. I'm sure you were here last stream when I talked about some people just don't say hi in streams. But day's fine. Nothing happened. Game is interesting. It's basically Pokemon Snap on an alien world. However, we have run into bugs and stuff and crashes. I mean, we just completed the finished the other game, but going back to see my old file, it was back to like when I had barely any progress. And I know this is a sponsored stream, but you know, if something is not going well, I will say it's not going well. Okay, so we're getting retutorialized. It looks like the same. Good. Okay. But yeah, they're gonna tell us like, hey, here's how you take a photo. Stone creep. Yep, same thing. Are they gonna be the exact same stuff? Cause then what's the difference between the different modes? Didn't want to be distracted while I was saying hello. It's okay. Did I see motion blur? I don't know if you did or not. I don't want this to be there's some motion blur. I don't want this to be the exact same experience. Cause we just, hold on, I need to quit. I'm a hard exit out. Make sure that I actually picked purple. Cause if it's the exact same game, there's no point. Motion blur in a retro-inspired game is strange. Some people like that stuff though. Like some people like scan lines on their filters, so to each their own. I'm pretty sure I'm highlighting purple. I just don't want it to be the exact same thing, because that's gonna be dumb. Like, I'll be a person that turns on, like, pixel perfect and smoothing, because, especially for games I've already played, because I've seen what it looks like with normal pixels, so why not see it a little bit different?
No, this looks the same!
Quit. And I also see that my continue is gone, so I feel like I was accidentally clicking on green. See, right now, maybe I'm on purple. Hold on, let's see. That makes sense in the context of a retro game, but PS2 had motion blur when the disk drives started getting hot. I don't know what to tell you. Some people put stuff in their game because they like that stuff.
Don't be the exact same thing.
Okay. Quit again. New game. I can't... I'm just gonna... Okay, I'm highlighting purple. I'm just gonna go. I think the realization of me having to edit a 9-hour video just hit me. Yeah. I mean, depends on what you're doing for editing. Like if you're shaving off parts that aren't related to the game, such as like taking a break, that's not too bad. But if you're talking about like trying to get the best stuff out of what happened during a 9-hour stream, that is tough. To like make a highlight reel. So for example, you know, I talk about how Instagram, I post one clip from every game. So if I played 50 hours of Eye of the Somniophiles. If I didn't make the clip already or didn't take down notes of where I thought the best clip was, I'd have to search through 50 hours. This is the same game. I'm just gonna play through it. I don't see what the difference is, unfortunately. Maybe the farther we go into this, we'll see. Boom. Take a picture. But don't stress yourself about it too much. You're figuring stuff out, which is important. It's just once you start doing the work, you'll get into a flow and then you'll be like, ah, easy peasy. It's like what? I've been doing this for 4 years. It took me a long time to figure out how to do things a certain way. Yeah, we're basically playing the same game right now. We are playing the exact same game. Why? What is the difference? I mean, if the ending has a difference, cool. But that means I have to at least capture 75%? I believe that's what they asked for. Probably end up editing on Monday. Yeah, just don't stress too much about it. It's like, stress when bad things happen. if a bad thing hasn't happened yet, it is kind of in your head, which, understandable, a lot of us get that way, but just try not to worry about it too much until you're actually doing the work. Oh, I really don't want to just end up playing the same game over again. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get to a certain point, but then I'm gonna quit and then open up the other game. Like, see, now I'm stressing about this because it's like, well, we've done this technically. I don't want to do the exact same thing. Neuroslug. If you like to play a really cute game that's also like this, but taking pictures of cute dogs. Paparazzi is amazing. I've heard of Paparazzi. Let me see real quick. Yeah, it's not on the Switch. That's probably... If it was on the Switch, I would have done it. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna quit. And I'm going to... jump into new game. See, it's hard to tell, but the parts that are not highlighted, that's what I'm on. So continue is not highlighted, so that's what I'm... Continue. I'm gonna go green. Wait, why didn't you just hit complete it on stream? Awesome. I mean, I do like dogs. I'm a dog person. Is there an animal you favor, Kale? Like, if I know the it's usually like cat or dog, but like, you might like birds. You might like reptiles. This is the exact same game. What is the difference? I'm gonna quit again. I'm gonna just. Yep, and it deleted my continue slot. Alright, purple. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna sneak a peek of the file I just downloaded. Go for it. I just spent like the last 10 minutes trying to figure out if this is the exact same thing or not. But I'm just gonna play this. And I'm gonna turn on inverted again. Oh, it's messed up. It's doing the thing that messes up. See, I don't like that I know that it messes up. But yeah, I can kind of see my once we finish with purple, we'll probably be done, and this will be like a short stream of like 2 hours or less, maybe between 2 to 3, because now I'm just going to kind of speed run through purple, because there's not a difference, or at least on the surface there's no difference. Okay. I'm just peeking through this really fast. This 100% achievement guide. Okay, they finished in 15 minutes. Wow, that is actually pretty fast. Go, I want to see the rest. Wait, you finished purple? Did mine say what I finished when I finished it? No, it just says. Just said Cellular Harvest. That looks different. Hold on, I just kind of need to watch this. Continue. Oh, it's a lot smoother, man. Oh, they finished it in 15 and then they went back to get it all. Okay, that's fine. All right, well.
Venus that you anticipated earlier. We have plenty. Yeah, this is the exact same game. I don't know what the difference is. Really? I didn't get all of them? Whoa. There we go. Sheer. I forgot if we got all of you. We probably did. Okay, the pictures are turning out bad now. If we go inside. Okay, there has to be like another great worm somewhere. Oh no, there was. We did find. It was... Oops, we're on top of it. I'm sorry. Thank you.
looks good. Good. There you go. Now you know how that process goes. But yeah, if you are planning to upload stuff to YouTube. Oops. Are we stuck again? No. There is an option on Twitch to just upload straight to YouTube, which works. It just takes a while, and I've seen errors happen where it uploads it like 5 times. I don't do it that way. I use the file that goes from my PC to upload to YouTube. I'll make that jump. So for the first part or two, I think it's gonna be just awful because of the AC, but we could work around it. Yeah, it's prone to errors, yeah. Yeah, I mean, well, here's my thing about the AC. I'd rather you, slash whoever it is that needs to turn on the AC, not suffer as they stream, because that's not fun for you. I will always advocate that the streamer needs to be as comfortable as they need to be as they are streaming. Not super, not like naked or anything, because that's against TOS, but be comfortable as you are streaming. Yeah, well, I do eventually end up fixing the sound. Oh, okay. I mean, if you're a technical wizard at that, then more props to you. I just know, like, I've been told early on, it's like, we can hear your AC. I'm like, yeah. Like, that's if that is the issue that the audience is having, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to try to stay comfortable for myself. Oh, I know what part we didn't go on to. Okay, I actually know what area we did not tread on. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Anyway, that you only barely hear it when I talk, and only when I talk, which is fine. Yeah, I see why that got auto-modded, but I mean, maybe you're the only person that's ever said that, so I'll let that go. Because that is not like the kindest thing to say to someone. But like, you know, knowing that you're joking, I can understand what you're trying to say, but I can understand why Automat's like, that's not cool. Because again, I'd rather Automat catch everything instead of letting something go through, which eventually it still happens, but I mean, unfortunately it still happens, but you know. I know, but that mentality, it's so wildly prevalent, yeah. But yeah, be comfortable when you stream. Have snacks, you know, if you're a person that wants to eat on stream, eat on stream. If you're a person that doesn't want to be seen eating on stream, then don't be. Like, I kind of prefer not to be eating on stream, but like, you know, whatever. Probably watch my first stream for Somnium just to see where I was. It is interesting to look back on stuff like that, but it's good that you're really enjoying that game, because it's a good game. That's why. Like, I had no idea about this game, what this game even was. Neither did I. That's why I, you know, like I said, I bought the regular version instead of the collector's edition. I just saw it was on sale, I liked the art style, and I didn't know what it was about. I wish I bought the collector's edition. Oh, this is it? Okay, there wasn't much that we didn't see then. I thought there was a huge area we didn't cover, but nope. Where's the... There you are. Bam! I thought it was just another visual novel type game. I mean, it is, for the most part, but... You know, visual novels kind of just live and die by an extra gimmick outside of the story. It's like the extra gimmick they provide. You know, like if you're playing Doki Doki Literature Club, if you know, you know. Because like I feel like I wouldn't have cared about that game had it not done what it did. I mean, I'm not saying it just in case you haven't played it, but trigger warning if you haven't. So it's not for everyone, that's for sure. Yeah, but it's a good visual novel with amazing voice acting, and that helps too. Like, I don't mind a visual novel that doesn't have voice acting. It's just I would prefer. And of course, if you're going to do voice acting, it should be good. I think there was something I missed over here. Yeah, so far this game is exactly the same. I don't know why they have two different versions. Here you are, buddy. I technically could just run to the end now. Oh no, it says 29%. How do I only have 29%? Okay, whatever. Let me say what the first part of my first. I really only got this so I wouldn't have to do voice acting for the next 9 hours. The thing is, like, unless you do your research, you wouldn't know that stuff. Like, it's safe to say every Ace Attorney game, minimal voice acting. So if you were to play an Ace Attorney game on stream, you're gonna do the majority of it. Old school RPGs, almost no voice acting. Probably no voice acting. but if you're the type of person that likes to read that stuff out loud, you'll read it out loud. And plus, I think it's beneficial to your audience because everyone reads at different speeds. We're good. Yeah, we're done. Okay. Nope. Before I got it, I saw the trailer. I saw a kid get stabbed by a polar bear. I heard the voice acting, and I knew in this game. I don't even know. I don't think I saw anything about it. I just, like I said earlier, I saw the price. I saw what it was originally going for. And I just like the art style. I was like, you know what? Let me try something new. And then it was my favorite game of 2020. I think it was my favorite game of 2020. It was at least in the top three. I had to look that up to make sure. Plus, it didn't hurt that I played the demo after I bought it. It's like, oh, I already have it, but let me see how the demo goes. And the demo was good. Just so you know, Kale, since you didn't play the demo, it starts you off. It starts you off trying to figure out what's wrong with Mizuki. And that Somnium. So like, I thought that was the beginning of the game. Nope. It's like, wow, so much happens before the demo. And I thought that in itself was very clever of them to do that. Because in the end, I ended up doing what I didn't do in the demo. I was like, I got a different outcome. Wow. It's like it had a whole third through the game. Kind of, yeah. It's like one of those very first big breaks in like which branch you go through. But again, that's like a good way to do a demo with like there are some demos that I feel aren't great when they drop you in the middle of a story, but the thing is that made it seem like that was the beginning because you have no pre-notions about it, so you just assume that that's the beginning. It doesn't say starting you in chapter 3. No, it's like here's what you're doing. figure it out. So it was to my surprise when I played the full game, like, oh, I'm doing a whole bunch of stuff before this actually happens. Or through Mizuki's arc. No, no, it's one of the first, branches that can, or it's one of the first songs that can branch off, I believe. I'd had to double check, but honestly, go play the demo and you'll see where it starts you off. It ain't in the beginning of the game. Because yeah, you're not specifically going down any route in the demo at all. It's just, here you are. What's wrong with Mizuki? She's not talking anymore. Or you figure that out at the end. You're at the carnival. So there, that I probably should have just said that. You're at the carnival. Yeah, that isn't even a third. Yeah, it's very interesting that they drop you there. So it's like, you're not at the beginning of the game, you're not at the end. You're at a interesting part of the game. And then when you actually play, you're like, oh, I there's a bunch of stuff that happened. What am I missing? How am I missing a stone creep? And a Kaleida lizard? And a fin... Okay, whatever. We're not going for 100% completion. But yeah, I also played the demo in with the English voices on, because I knew I would play the full game in Japanese. So I was like, oh, this is really good English voice acting. But as we talked about in your stream or in my stream, I forget where, some of the jokes and some of the dialogue doesn't translate one to one. Yeah, you were asking about that, like the name game thing that they were doing. Doesn't always translate too well, but you know, they did the best that they could with trying to make that happen. There's the Kaleida lizards. Where did we miss that stone creep then? Yeah, it was good to do Japanese voice acting, but then I'd have to translate verbally, and that defeats the whole reason I got the dang game. But I was pleasantly surprised by the English class. I mean, I know for the audience's purpose, maybe they're not paying 100%, or they're only listening in, so it's probably better to do it in English. That's, like, I get that mentality. I don't see it that way. I see it as, like, everyone is playing it in English. I want to play it in a different language. Like, I played through Blasphemous in Spanish or Latin. I forget which one, I apologize, but it's like, whatever the native language is for the game, I'll probably play it that way. Where are we at? 79%. I try to be as accessible as I can, which is totally fine. I understand that. Like, I don't put the captions on my videos, even though I've been told I should, because, you know, you don't want to neglect any type of audience you can have. So, like, it's just, I've been told I should do it. I haven't been told that I need to do it, I guess. Because if I am playing a visual novel, and I'm saying this stuff out loud, and there's text on the screen, they're getting it. So like, maybe that audience only wants to see the visual novel games, because in an action game, there's probably not going to be anything that's happening for me to actually say out loud, because it's all just happening. Is this it? Are we done? I don't remember where the next part is. I think this is it. I have a number of deaf people that watch my stream because they enjoy the ASMR of my voice, I guess. Wait. You have deaf people that watch your stream but they enjoy your voice. Unless you just mean hard of hearing. Because if they're deaf, they're not hearing you at all. And I think it's awesome. So if the audio is a language they know, it might be more beneficial for them too. Yeah, they aren't fully deaf. Gotcha. Because, like, I have a cousin who is deaf,
But you know, she knows sign language, she can lip read and all that stuff, so most of the time it seems like she's not even deaf, because she just has been that way her whole life and is making it work. But it's like muffled, I guess, and the text on screen being in English helps too. Well, that's the thing too, if it's the text is in English, whoever can read it can read it. But then, you know, if we're going on that kind of tangent, your blind audience can't read the English text, so they have to hear your voice. And then if we're going by what I do, if I'm playing Eye of the Somniophiles in Japanese and they don't understand it, that is at their loss. But I feel like it's the way I want to present it. So I know it's leaving some people out, unfortunately, but like, so many people are doing it the exact same way. I want to do it my way. Hope that makes sense to you. I'd have for work though. I'll be back if you're still streaming. I'll probably be done soonish because this is like the end of the game. So don't worry, if you come back and I'm not on, it's because we're done with the game. But you have a good day at work. What's our percentage at? We're at 79. We actually did worse this time. No, technically, I could go back and get that stone creep. Where is it? Let me do that real fast. I'm all right. Have a good rest of the stream. Thank you. Let me see if I can find this one stone creep. What does it look like? How did I miss it? I could go way hell back. Early on. And then I don't know where the last two flying things are. You know what? Maybe just screw it. We're not 100%ing it anyways. Yeah, just screw it. We're just gonna end. It's gonna give us the same ending anyways, probably. If I could take a picture of the person before they do of me. They exist for the familiar, watch the sunset, and relate to the rush of blood against the skin.
that's it. Cellular harvest. It doesn't say purple, doesn't say green. It's the exact same thing. And I'm curious if I go back in and continue where it's gonna leave me off of. Thanks for playing. I haven't finished all my drink yet. I can't continue anyway, so never mind. Well, that's cellular harvest. I'm gonna. We beat it. That purple finished. but. This was not. I mean, it had potential to be like a cool Pokemon Snap, but. Yeah. I mean, it crashed on us. We got stuck. The controls. Well, it's mainly the running. If running wasn't relegated to L3. I think this would have been better to control, because otherwise my hand does hurt holding down the L3 the entire time to try to run. It's interesting how it turned out, but green and purple were exactly the same, and it's short. It had potential, and I guess it seems like it's something that you couldn't 100% complete, because plot twist, we were the last species to find. At least that's how I interpreted it. I could probably look up something to double check, but even in our second run through, I couldn't find any new spots to try to find a new species that... And even then, combining both the playthroughs, I couldn't find two more spots of those flying talon things. Or at least in my mind, I only thought we saw the same ones flying around over and over again. So yeah, not the greatest. It has potential. Or it had potential. It's just... Nah. I mean, I will write a game summary for this. I mean, I will put it in the phone now, so that way. Game summary type. I could probably do it today instead of tomorrow. Game summary type, and then game summary post for this one. Did the music stop? Did it go loop? Because the thing's still in motion. Game summary post. No? The music is just done? The music is just done. Okay. By the way, I'm just kind of dragging this out to make it 2 hours long. You know what? I know what I can do. I'm gonna give myself a fortune cookie. There we go. I don't actually think I've done it for myself. Wait. There we go. I will read. Have myself a fortune cookie. But after this, then we'll wrap this up. Oh, okay. I was looking inside. I was like, is there no fortune? Hold on. Let me go to the big screen. Yeah, really, the music stopped. Music's just like, nope, we're done. Right. So my fortune. Well, if you're watching the stream, you can always redeem, so that I'll eat a fortune, and then the fortune is yours, but this one's mine. My fortune says, honesty and friendship bring you fortune. Honesty and friendship bring you fortune. And then if my lucky number is, I'll still type it out, because that's what I always do. My lucky numbers are 50, 55, 34, 6, 48, 51. 50, 55, 34, 6, 48, 51. Three 50s in there. And the Chinese word on the back is pumpkin. Alright, keep it up here. Alright, I think we're good for today. We go back into the game, the quiet game. Yeah, let's wrap things up. I'm gonna slowly wrap things up because I still need to pad out time. Shout outs to Apriori Digital for gifting this game and the past few games. Like I said, they gifted us Sell Your Harvest, which we just played now. Canner Droids Prey Blue, we played that last month. And also, where is it? Apurian Cyberstorm, which we played the demo of back in the day. And then we played their other game, Double Puck Switch. But out of the ones, they didn't give us Double Puck Switch. We bought that for a 700 stream. But out of the ones that I played from them, I liked Apurian Cyberstorm the best. Good twin stick shooter. But yes, thank you to Apriori Digital for the support. Thanks for the likes and the retweets and all that good stuff. And again, if you ever watch me play these sponsor streams, from anyone, and you like the game and you end up buying it yourself, please tag them and tag me, so that way they know, and that way, you know, do that for other people too, so that way they get more themselves out there. But yeah, let's wrap things up here. Oh, I think I missed this one. Yeah, we're done. We beat the game twice. I mean, we can talk, we can keep talking if you want to reverse, but welcome in. Hope you're doing well today. My bad, don't worry. I mean, this pretty much was a Pokemon Snap on an alien planet. However, there were two versions. Much like Pokemon, there are two versions. Green and purple. I played them both. They were the exact same thing. The game crashed on me. The music stopped. Oh, how come the shadow didn't go out? I mean, I shouted you out, but the command didn't even go. Our command's down. Let me try another one really quick. As I'm going really slow, master list. There, that worked. Why didn't my shoutout go out? Oh, that's not exactly selling me on it. Oh, I'm not. Like, anytime we have a... There we go. Anytime we do have a sponsor stream, I'm going to be truthful about it. This one is not worth your time. Like, it has the potential to have been like a good Pokemon Snap. Not that Pokemon Snap is bad. It could have been a good alien Pokemon Snap. So just a different Pokemon Snap, but it didn't. Like, the ending was interesting. Like, you know, again, my interpretation was that we were the last species of the things to capture, because we found every species, not every single one. Like, we found there's 14 different species to find. We found them all, and then they even keep track, because like, you need four of each. We pretty much found all except for like two different variants of one. But even through the second playthrough, there was nothing that I saw as we were exploring to make me think there's one that we missed. But with the ending where someone else takes a picture of us, we're the last one. And then they fly off and go away. But don't worry, Reversed. You didn't miss much. Well, I hope you're having a good day. I'm gonna wrap things up. No need to drag it out any longer. Thank you to everyone that was here. Hold on. Thank you to everyone that was here for stream number 763, where we played and finished Cellular Harvest, provided by A Priori Digital. Whether you're coming in on stream, whether you're lurking for watching VOD, thanks, but specifically I want to thank these people that showed up. That includes Kale Arts and Reverse 2. Thank you for being here. Go promote social media things, so if you have these things, do these things, not just for you, but for anyone that you watch. Whoops. Well, there's all of them. First link is for the Discord called The Loading Screen Share with my... Oh, no. For my part, six separate categories, all self-explanatory, but the one thing I'll point out to is... the monthly game schedule, so you see what we plan to play every month. Card subject to change. Everything in Discord is exclusive to Discord. Feel free to join us there. The second link is for Instagram. That's where I'm the most... Oh, that's where we're posting clips that are 5 to 60 seconds long of every gameplay. Not every stream, but every game. So, for example... Starlink Battle for Atlas, 3 streams long, 1 clip from that. One of my more interaction on Instagram, feel free to follow me there. Third link is for Twitter, that's where I'm the most active on. Talk about video games, K-pop, wrestling, movies, personalized stuff, etc. Feel free to follow me there. Fourth link is for the YouTube page, it's got videos of me for 10-15 years ago, depending on when you watch this. It has my K-pop career called Winged Vox Revolution. There goes the music again. And it has the 1-year anniversary of these streams, so Cellular Harvest was played and finished. July 24th, 2022 will be uploaded later to go live. July 24th, 2023, if you're wondering why the 1-year delays, because I'd rather you show up to the live streams internet, but thanks to everyone that does watch NDT, those numbers always surprise me. So feel free to subscribe to that. And like I said, if you have any of those things, do those things, not just for me, but for anyone that you watch. Final link is for the 1-minute trailer that summarizes the first 700 streams we've ever done in 1 minute. If you haven't watched it yourself, or you want to rewatch it? If you haven't watched it yourself or you want to rewatch it, please take a minute of your time to do so. If you know anyone that will be interested in these streams, please share it with them so that I'll get a taste of the variety of games we do play here on stream. And if you're watching the VOD on YouTube, all the links are in the description box wherever that is located. You will see it on the end slate, but the next game we will be playing on stream is Brava and the Cyclops Curse. That is a viewer's choice. You have all put in some channel points for me to replay Robin the Cyclops Curse, because I will now be trying to regain my world record that I had for about less than a month that some really good looking person took from me. But yes, I will actually be taking time in between streams to look up strategies and try to implement that. First hour or first couple playthroughs will probably be just de-rusting, and then before we actually make solid attempts. But the next time I actually will be on stream is to be on G to the Next Level stream on the 26th. I did his viewer's choice redemption for 2 Super Nintendo games, so we'll be playing Vegas Stakes. Well, actually technically 1. Vegas Stakes is the main one, and time permitting, we'll play Uni Racers as well. So if you haven't followed G to the Next Level, please go and do that. G to the Next Level. Because I'll be there on the 26th, depending on when you're watching this. It might have happened already, you might be there, or you missed it, so watch the VOD of his on his stream. But yeah, before we go, I'm gonna send you off to someone. I will send you off to GearRPG. He's been supporting us for a long time. He doesn't just play RPGs, as his name suggests, but he'll play different things such as Castlevania type games like Bloodstained or Castlevania itself. He Monster Sanctuary, he likes his RPGs though, so you occasionally see him play that. Like 13, he likes stuff like 13 Ages. I forget the whole title. But you know, he does play a lot of variety. You'll see him do a shooter, some tactical stuff, RPGs and all that. But right now he's playing Destiny Connect TikTok Travelers. It looks like a platformer, action type adventure platformer. Yeah, it looks interesting. So let's go say hi to him. If it's your first time meeting Jeer, get a feel for his chefs. Not for you, bow gracefully. If you do like what you see, get him a follow. If you like him more, please subscribe and donation. It always supports Jeer RPG, because I would never send it to anyone who I didn't think was about myself. And the message we do use every time we go to someone else's stream is greetings and such. If you aren't sub, please use your favorite emotes. But if you are sub, use the greetings emote and at least one of the animated emotes, just like this. Let's go say hi to Jeer. Oops. But that is going to do it for stream 763. Again, shoutouts to A Priori Digital for gifting the code for this game. not the greatest, but thanks, we at least experienced it, and it's another notch on the belt of we beat a game, right? There's the positive to that. But yeah, let's go say hi to Jeer. That's going to do it for stream 763. Until next time, whether it's on my stream or G stream. Until next time, be healthy, be safe, wash your hands, wash your butt, wash your hands again, have a good everything. And until stream 764, or if you see me on G stream, do as the emotes say and be cool and be kind.